got to find a way to restore power to the reactor core. Go for its legs! Stop fooling around with that thing. You don't have much time left.
Back on the bridge. The ship's going to make the jump to hyperspace with or without you.